This decision sends a clear message. Member States cannot give unfair tax benefits to selected companies. No matter if they are European or foreign, large or small, part of a group or not.